Hey guys, it's Cullen here. I'm back with another episode in my Factorio game. So, I want to probably reorganize this a little bit. These guys here need to be balanced 100% back here. So many dead. Miners and minerals, but that's fine. It's just gonna help it a little bit more to get further around. It's fine. So, what do I want to achieve this one? Let's start research up again. We want to go towards the rocket. So we find the lowest one that's blocking that and start that straight away. Need to get more of everything. Anyway, it's fine. So, this end of the factory, I think I had more processing units ready to go. No, not that one. Wherever they are. Just a whole bunch of those. So we can just keep improving what we're using them on. Like purple ones. Wherever the hell they went. I don't want three in each. Why? So once again, we go back to the rocket and find the next lowest one that's blocking it. I need to start getting some red belt around the place. So let's have a look at that. Red belt's pretty simple. I actually don't really have a good place to do it. It might be time to kill this. It's only iron gears. I thought I was making a box of those. Whatever. I am making a box of those. That's a start. Where do I want them most? I probably want to reduce the iron transport. If I was to do... Right. And then we just do... Two lines. Alright, so this one here, let's do that. You are going to make red do what's it? Right. Once again, we come down here, yep. And then that we'll just need to put out to a box. Let's do fast. I might need more. Another iron guy, but we'll leave that as it is. Not really going to make that any quicker, is it? I just need to let it do some work. I think it felt like a sticky key or something was left on. Wow, my inventory is so full of crap. I don't know what I'm doing with it all. Alright, so if I come over here, we put an underground belt. Nice, it automatically does that one. I do want to sort of put a fast splitter there. I need to stop it from the other end. I'm gonna stop this belt. So both of these belts are joining back together and making this one. Right, and then once they're up here, they will split again. I think that's it. We'll just quickly see. Yeah, I need to go all the way to 5, so. Nice. I'm only really picking these up because I just don't want to forget about them. Now that that line's basically done for. They certainly need a line-to-line balance. But this is okay for now. We are pretty close to wow, it doesn't take long for that to shred through all those, does not take long for them to shred through all those belts. Doesn't take long to use them either. Basically, if I can get these two lines running at full capacity, I can cut out some of this rubbish that I've got going on. That's the idea, anyway. That's better. All right. That's much better. Oh, it's not what I want. Now, the problem here is these two need to be moved over. So they hit the middle ones. It doesn't matter if they split into four, but these need to be all red. And then the input two need to be red. So a single fast splitter. I've got another underground belt which I'll use in a moment. I went that fast splitter go right there. Those two need to be fast as well. And truthfully, they just need to be red. You can fast split elsewhere. Alright. One more fast splitter, come on. There we go. Better. Okay. Now we're okay. Like that. And we need another fast underground belt. Of course we do. Okay, so these two belts should be more than enough, besides that single belt going north to feed our steel. Need another fast splitter. Let's get some circuits. Let's do two of those. Two Now it's exactly half of each. Realistically, it should be a quarter, but I can't be bothered. I don't think the excess is coming out anyway. Why is that still there? I still need a shitload more iron. So let's come back here and see what's going on with the iron. This first one here needs more. That should get another, well, a whole bunch extra. Should. The problem is, there should be 5 lines running out, but there's only 4. We're okay for copper, though. For now. How's the copper mine down here? Starting to run even more dry. At least give them a chance to mine something. I don't care if it's not much, but something. Okay. So we probably need to look at doing some off-site mining. Maybe this guy. This guy over here. I think I'd mine it straight into furnaces. I mean, ultimately, this isn't a problem. How are we going on power cells? We're down to 6 in each. Did these just get turned on? These are 1,000 degrees. And I reckon steam's full. So for whatever reason, it used a second cell. That's not good. My circuit didn't reset how I wanted it to. I don't know why that is. Did I research reprocessing? I think I did. It's over here. Why? What? Yes. If green equals two, so why is green being output? If water is less than 10k. Oh, that's because that needs to change the steam. There we go. That's why. Because of the update. There was an update, by the way. Well, you probably would know that by now. But that changed steam to water. Water back to steam, which is fine. So yeah, that's why it burnt again. Because it was looking for steam, not water. Go figure. Alright, let's end the episode there. And in the next episode, I will look at doing more research. Do that quickly. So once again, we're going here. Let's do that one. And we will go from there. So thank you for watching and have a great day.